it's that worrying time of year again. The results of all that hard study come to fruition or not, as the case may be. Students all over the country went to their schools and colleges this morning to open those dreaded envelopes. Your Thurrock went along to see how these Palmer students fared.
Yeah, good news. I got A, B, B. I've gotten B in English, an A in psychology, and B in German. I'm going to Swansea University, psychology. Thank you.
No, don't look. Let me have a friend.
Oh, Megan.
I got a B in business, a B in psychology, a C in film, and a D in communications. Yeah. I'll probably redo my film and then continue with business and psychology and film.
Yeah.
I'll send you a text. It's alright. I don't want to say, keep to myself. But yeah, I'm happy with what I got. Did my best. I'm having a gap year, so just a year off before I go off to uni.
Disappointed? Yeah, so what? I've not been filming them all. Oh, no. No, I've done that. Not done so well. I'm alright.
I worked really hard for it, but I never expected this. Never, and I'm totally like delighted.
So what
subjects
have you got your
age in? Drama and theatre studies, dance, media and English language.
And what next for you?
Well, I've now got to decide which one I'm going to drop, which is going to be hard, or if I'm going to drop one. And then hopefully I'm auditioning for dance, musical theatre colleges later this year, to hopefully go on to performing.